It's an oval-shaped bowl, medium-sized fountain, hand-sculpted by Natural Creations, Charles Kern. This is what we call a cavern cup-to-cup. Live plant. It's a woolly thyme, plumosa fern.